Kipling was born on December 30, 1865 in Bombay, India. His father was John Lockwood Kipling, who was a teacher at the Jeebjeebhoy School of Art. His mother was Alice MacDonald Kipling. At the age of 6, he was taken and left in England with Captain Holloway and his wife. Here, he was bullied and physically mistreated. 6 years later, his mom took him away from the Holloways and sent him to a boarding school called United Service College. Here, he became the editor of his school paper. At age 16, he left England to go back to India. Here, he worked as the assistant editor of a local British newspaper in India. And off to the side, he wrote remarkable poems and stories. When these works were collected and published as books, they formed the basis of his early fame. In 1889, Kipling won instant success with Barrack Room Ballads. However, none of these were his first publishings. Schoolboy Lyrics, a collection of poems, was his first, which his father actually privately printed for him in 1881. Now becoming the most popular English author, he was seen as a pop star, though he did not see himself so highly, which resulted in him to turn down the Poet Laureate and other awards. But he did accept the Nobel Prize in Literature, making him the youngest and first English language writer to win this award. In style, Kipling was influenced by Edgar Allan Poe and Bret Hart. The subjects, however, were his own. Kipling traveled to China, South Africa, and the United States. He lived in the U.S. for a while in Vermont with his wife, Caroline. Here, he had 3 kids, Josephine, who died of pneumonia, Elsie, and John, who later died in battle. Kipling's works have never been forgotten, even after his death in 1936, and for that is why he is called the Poet of the Empire.